Hello, dear professors. My name is Ma Haonan. I come from Zhejiang University of Technology. Following the concept that a good product should be able to meet people's needs at the right time and the right place, so they can trigger people to use it spontaneously, I want to share these three products. The oldest fact is a bar lantern. It's a lightning tool that came into China in last century. The reason why it struck me was although the structure of this lamp is very simple, it has different placement methods to meet the various needs of users in different scenarios. And I think it's a very direct way to let the product meet people's demands. If you're in the house, you can just put them on a table for lighting. Also, just its name implies, it was originally designed to be used for lighting on a horse when users ride horses outside. As you can see, there's lifting wing on the upper half of the lamp, so it can be hung when we use it. In addition, you can just carry the bar lantern by hand or by a stick when you work or check something in the dark. The contemporary artifact is a mini electro fan called the VH. It can be used in many scenarios as well, because nowadays people have more precise requirements for using a product to control something like wind. There are dissimilarities of people's demands for wind. Maybe people need wind to dissipate heat. Maybe the room needs to be ventilated. For instance, if you're working in a house, you can adjust the fan based on your own preference, including the wind direction, the wind speed, and the location of a fan. Same as the first artifact, this fan also had the rim belt, so it can be suspended in different places to satisfy people's demands. As I said before, people's demands are becoming more and more accurate, even in the same environment. And the third artifact is a project from my portfolio, the lampshade lamp. I choose to design a lamp for the living room because nowadays people spend most time there, like chatting with family members, watching TV or even reading books. And the requirements of light for these activities are different. So the lamp should be adjustable, which is not a simple superposition of product functions or forms. I mean, designers have to analyze what are the exact needs of people and design products that conform to the people's needs. If you read in the living room, the light should be centralized to the book. If you watch TV on the sofa, maybe you don't need direct light source, so the angle of light is important. In terms of lighting, there are still many different requirements for various scenarios, like the height of light, the color temperature of light. So I designed various adjustment mechanisms to satisfy people's demands. I hope a good product can meet people's demands precisely and directly, and people are willing to use it naturally.